Hello, wonderful students. Here are some tips and tricks when writing an academic essay. There are, of course, many tips and tricks that authors use when writing, and here are my favorites. Be specific. And with that, I mean, don't wander off. Don't start straying, walking, talking about things that are not related to the topic. The trick here is to focus on a narrow subject or topic, because writing an essay about a specific topic is more manageable for you. It will become so much easier if you just focus. So do that. And the text will be more enjoyable for the reader as well. The second tip is to indicate the type of essay in the thesis statement. For example, suppose you're making predictions in your essay. In that case, you can indicate that by including the phrase future development in your thesis statement. If your paper focuses on cause and effect, you can use the word affect in your thesis statement, and so on. Number three, write about the things that you find interesting. Look for content in the course literature that evokes your emotions. Find something that you're burning for or disagree with. It's the perfect way to find motivation. Of course, you should always use sources of good quality. For example, scientific articles published in academic journals and course literature. However, don't treat everything equally important. That will make it harder for you to select material, and it will dampen your motivation and slow down the writing process. Try to find something that agitates you, that stirs some emotions, and write about that. Don't be afraid to criticize scientific articles. Try to be critical when you read. You could, for example, question the methodology used in a study, or compare and rank articles in terms of their data quality. What I'm trying to say here is that even though you're just a student and you're not yet an expert researcher, you can always evaluate the results and the conclusions from two or more articles and compare them, juxtaposition, you know. I don't want you to self-censor yourself when you start writing your essay. Don't stop in the middle of the paragraph to rewrite all sentences so that they have perfect grammar or zero spelling mistakes. You need to learn to accept occasional mistakes, especially during the drafting phase. My argument here is that your job as an author is to start writing and to produce text. Later in time, you can fix the spelling and polish the grammar, but not in the beginning of the writing process. Let the text rest for a couple of days before the final edit. I know it's tempting to write, edit, and submit just to get it over with so you can move on with your life. But please, let the text rest on your computer for a couple of days. You will find so many errors once you reopen that file. And this is because you will have forgotten parts of the content, and when you read it with fresh eyes, you can polish the text, and then you submit it. Your essay or literature review will go from being okay to being brilliant. Join me in another video on how to write an outline for an essay or a literature review.